Elastic chain is a different procedure where we want to apply an active force between teeth to consolidate them together to close spaces. And then while applying this chain, we have to make sure that the wire is properly still secured in the slot and not floating, and in that case, when it floats, we can lose the control of the teeth that moves towards each other. So let's see few ways how to do this elastic chain. Now I want to discuss with you